Whatever we have, the positive side we have taken from the Champions Trophy, we should forget the Champions Trophy result and move to the Asian game now. We cannot go back and sit with the good, whatever the outing was the Champions Trophy, and we sit and relax. Now, Indian team is radar of every team, because the way they have played, each and every team is going to minutely analyze the each and every moves, each and every players, and the set pieces. So now we have to work more on this area. We should have the plan B, where the opponents, if try to throw the challenge, we should able to take the challenge and throw the bigger challenge to the opponents. These are the things which we keep in the mind, because once you start performing, everybody start looking towards you, and everybody start making strategy different compared to what you are thinking. So I think that's the area we have to work. And the second, there is more aggression, more hungry I want to see in these players. So not just after the tournament, we regret, I wish I would have done this one. No, there is no error of margin we should afford in the coming Champions Asian game and the World.